got your arms. Okay. Like, so we wanted to top one of the videos.
We modified things a little bit. We had the leprechaun. Leprechaun, when they get called by, they will be shown who the werewolves have chosen.
That wasn't a tactical.
They will have the opportunity to move it either one to the left, one to the right, or the left, what it is.
But they cannot save themselves or make it go to themselves.
That's correct.
That's impossible.
We also have the doppelganger.
You guys, you get that one.
Doppelganger will choose someone at the very first night. Then they will become that role if that person dies.
I don't like these
cards.
So I will always call all the rules. So no one knows that you've got the
choice.
Right. Oh, not actually.
Sir?
Hey guys!
You ready? You want my role?
Yep, know it, Jabroni.
Let me have my. Oh! Sorry, I also added a wolf man.
Yay!
Make it a little bit harder for the werewolves.
The wolf man
makes it easier.
Makes it easier for the werewolves.
Sorry, harder for everyone else.
So how many wolves do we have?
How many wolves are there?
There are three werewolves and
a wolf man.
You suck. You suck.
You thought so last time, too. That last one.
Yeah. You still suck.
I don't like it.
There we go. Everyone go sleep. Let me have my three werewolves wake up. Stay awake, and let me have my wolf man wake up as well. Go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up and select somebody. Someone to be like them. Okay. Everyone wakes up to find all the coin in the village.
What?
Did anyone actually notice?
Fish.
No.
So, leprechaun can move off of somebody to somebody else next to them.
Yes, on either side.
You can even theoretically get a werewolf with a
right.
Okay.
So, if a doppelganger points at a werewolf and then they die, the doppelganger is now on the werewolf team?
Yes.
So there could be five werewolves.
Could be.
Yeah, you suck.
Yes, sir.
One of them is a wolf man.
Oh, that could double be suck, because then...
Yeah.
You take the wolf man, that's...
Yeah.
Like I said, we just need to start on the end.
How does the doppelganger show up to the
sea? Why don't we start on your end?
Start
on that end. What if we
become the werewolf? Okay,
so they're
villager
before.
I just nominated Jim, so anybody want a second? I'll second.
Oh,
man.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Jim, you want to go?
You don't lose anything, so what the hell?
We vote for Jim in 3, 2, 1, vote.
I don't know why I went down.
Because you always vote down for Jim. You never know.
You knew that was going to turn Kelly. You knew it was.
Oh, that was a good one. I wish I had thought of it.
What?
1 minute left.
Jasmine. Nominate Jasmine. Second to vote down.
Second for Jasmine.
You don't want to kill me. You kill me. You lose one of your only advantages.
Meh. Which advantage?
We might have already.
Is she the wolfman?
No, she's an advantage. A wolfman wouldn't be an
advantage. An advantage.
I mean, I can tell you what I am and tell you what I've done if you want me to.
Nah.
I know what you did last time.
kill people too. That's how you win games.
No, that's how you get nominated.
Yeah.
That's fine.
I'll nominate Kelly.
Second it.
Okay, we're going for Kelly.
Poor
Kelly.
We killed
her.
Defense,
K-Dog.
Hey, money.
Are you serious?
I don't know. You vote for Kelly in 3, 2, 1, vote.
James.
Kelly, James, or Luke?
Kelly.
It's not me.
It's one of those
already been seconded.
No, Werewolf's been trying to kill her.
Defense for me.
Okay, my defense is that I remember right after going to sleep, why didn't we kill Jasmine?
Oh! That's a good defense.
Werewolves, got to agree on it.
Tried to kill you.
They killed the prince.
What does that mean?
The prince came out.
I couldn't
no,
be lit.
But you're still there.
So, what just
so
happened?
They tried to kill you and it obviously got murdered.
I saw David and David's a two. Yeah, you're lucky. Excellent.
Skill.
What are we doing?
Oh yeah, D Hala.
That's why I said when
I think it might be
when
I
got moved.
How many werewolves are left?
I think it might be
there was some love there.
Like on a scale
so
of
we
one
have
ten.
Like one
a
werewolf
six.
Left?
I nominate Dan.
I second Dan.
Oh,
I second Dan.
The nomination is second for Dan.
I'm making this more exciting.
But wait, he could be the leprechaun. He could be the only thing keeping me alive.
Could be.
Do you want to risk it?
I'm not risking it.
No, let's not risk it.
We vote for Dan. 3, 2, 1, vote.
What is wrong with you?
1, 2, 3, 4, up. 1, 2.
What if he's not?
But what if he is?
I mean, I guess it's true. More exciting could mean that he's the only thing keeping the game going.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
5, 5.
I thought he's
a doppelganger.
So.
What about Taylor? Well, it could be Austin. Austin seems pretty shady.
I'm literally a villager.
I know I'm a D-Holla.
Literally.
I'm the doppelganger.
I'll second.
But what if he's the leprechaun?
Oh my god, if he's the leprechaun, I die. Oh no.
So these two are safe.
And me.
Or both.
Yeah, we
do. Oh yeah.
Oh
crap, we're out of time.
Yeah, my werewolf. Jasmine's cold.
Did the bodyguard not
actually protected by the bodyguard?
already showed her card.
But I mean, we already knew.
What? Wait, you guys already slayed. We already knew she was a seer.
Yeah,
okay, keep going.
I saw Amy and she's a three.
Sorry, Amy.
I'm not sorry, let's go.
So who's the bodyguard? Who's the bodyguard?
I thought you were somebody crush.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
No.
Just Google.
Okay, we book Ravy in 3, 2, 1, book.
Done.
See, you were my second guess.
Wait, what?
We're not done yet.
Wait,
what?
We're not done yet.
No! Oh, we already know who that is.
Lovely. Let me have my werewolf wake up and devour somebody.
Well,
let me have my seer wake up and see somebody. Let me have my bodyguard wake up and protect somebody. Okay, everyone wakes up to find Jasmine like gold.
Oh,
wow.
It's okay, Taylor.
It's fun while it lasts.
Village win!
Stop getting your hit from Wolfman!
Seer on point. Yeah, I
helped
him out. That was good.
They came in clutch right there.